Okay, well, hold it, hold it.
Right in the apple.
I tried to sound indifferent. I wonder what was with him last Monday. I couldn't concentrate on Mike's chatter as we walked to the gym, and P.E. didn't do much to hold my attention either. Mike was on my team. He chivalrously covered my position as well as his own, so my wool gathering was only interrupted when it was my turn to serve. My team ducked warily out of the way every time I was up. This is not a good part.